Alright, so first I'm going to create a circle for the palm, add the fingers and lines to the hand, and then defining the thumb by putting a line next to it, just like we are going to do with the other fingers. We are going to put a line just straight next to it, tear it down, and then we are going to define the palm a bit, and there you are.